You know what that is?
Where did you get this?
It's some kind of new therapy, right?
It's a list of attachments. Things that could hold somebody back.
Back from what?
From becoming someone else.
So you make people disappear?
If you become a different person, with a different name and a completely new routine, you won't have the same affliction then, will you?
You ever think about what life would be like without me?
What? I dare you to go. Commit to something for a change.
Just say the words. It helps to hear them from yourself.
I went to the bank, I went to the airport, and I never looked back.
Doesn't hurt me.
What is all this?
It looks like a good old-fashioned home invasion.
Wanna know that it doesn't hurt me.
When it's over, then what?
You poke it out, maybe out.